Julia King. Today is Halloween, which is October 31st.
But you can't come with us because you are still grounded. Besides, you are forbidden to go trick-or-treating this Halloween.
I agree with Mom. You are not allowed to go trick-or-treating this Halloween because you're still grounded.
Anyway, let's go trick-or-treating right now. Goodbye.
Man, I can't go trick-or-treating because I'm grounded. My parents and Collie King left without me. What should I do? I know. I will steal Halloween candies from trick-or-treaters. Since my parents and Collie are gone, I am going to steal Halloween candies from trick-or-treaters.
Hey, come back with my candies right now. You odious thief.
Trick-or-treat. Happy Halloween.
Come back with our candies this instant, you thief.
Hey, come back with my candies right now. You're stealing my Halloween candies. You dirty thief.
Trick or treat. Happy Halloween.
Saw you stealing our Halloween candies. Come back with our candies right now. You naughty thief.
I agree with you, Greg Millard. We can't believe that Julian King stole our Halloween candies.
Yes, Marty McCann. That does it. I am calling Julia King's parents about this right now.
Trick or treat. Happy Halloween. My candies right now. You are stealing my Halloween candies on purpose. Wow. I stole many Halloween candies before rushing. That was totally fun. Uh-oh. I'm busted now.
Julia, we heard that you were stealing Halloween candies from trick-or-treaters. Is that true?
Yes, Mom. It's true. I stole many Halloween candies from trick-or-treaters.
Julia, we told you not to go trick-or-treating while grounded. You deliberately disobeyed us.
Come on, Julia. Let's go home now.
Julia King, we are extremely disappointed in you. We told you not to go trick-or-treating, but you deliberately disobeyed us. Shame on you.
That's it. You are grounded for 16 days.
That means no video games, no computer, no TV, no movies, no phones, no Disney Princess, and no Minnie's Bowtoons.
Go to your room right now. You are my worst sister ever.